everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you are seeing this face for the first time, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit that bell button which is sitting just beside that. Now talking about the first product, and this is the Kaya Brightening Beads Cleanser. It's 394 100 ml, and I really like its packaging. It has a very tight cap on it, so I like its packaging. Now coming to its content, it contains vitamin B3 and E, and it has also very fine granules. So if you have dead cells on your face, it will very gently exfoliate. And जब से मैंने इसको try किया है, I have never tried any face washes. I am in love with it because मेरा skin बहुत oily है, मेरा skin बहुत sensitive and pimple prone skin था. So मैंने इसको use किया है and it has not caused any kind of breakouts or zit on my face. So I am liking this face wash for this purpose also. And additionally, अगर आप इस face wash को लगा रहे हो, तो it will not dry out your face. Like generally face wash का problem क्या होता है? मेरी skin oily है still. Face wash लगाने के बाद बहुत ज़्यादा dry feel होने लगता है. So this face wash is not doing such things. ये आपके face को बहुत nourished feel कराएगा. और जहाँ तक बात रहा इसके brightening का, तो it does what कि आपके skin पे जितने भी dark spot और pigmentation के problem हैं, ये इसको reduce करता है. Because of this ingredient which is named as azyl glycerol, so इस वजह से ये आपके face को dark spots को pigmentation को reduce करता है, आपके face को exfoliate करता है. And if you are trying this face wash, you will never slip back. For oily skin and pimple prone skin, this is the bestest face wash to go for. Moving on to the next, and this is the Kaya Brightening Day Cream. Now this one costs for rupees 990 for 50 ml, and it has also a very good sleek packaging, and its cap is also very tight. It has got a dispenser pump on it, which again make it hassle free, which again make it hygienic. So hygiene ke point of view se ye bahut acha packaging karte hain Kaya wale. So it contains SPF 15, and it also contains vitamin C, which acts as an antioxidant. And vitamin C होने के वजह से, don't be confused, like vitamin C है तो day में नहीं जा सकते. As it has got SPF 15, so you not need to be worried. And it has also got that brightening property. So what happened is कि मेरे skin पे मैं just one pump use करती हूँ लगाने के लिए, because my skin बहुत oily है. Especially मैं summers में avoid करती हूँ, winters का time है, so that's why I'm using it. So ये summer के time पे मेरे skin पे थोड़ा ज़्यादा oily हो गया था, but during winter I just take one pump of it to cover my entire face. And it has got very creamy texture, so I like about its texture. Like आपको बहुत greasy feel नहीं होगा winters में अगर आपका oily skin है तो. But for dry skin and combination skin, I think आप इसको summers में बहुत easily use कर सकते हो. Now coming to its main claim that it brightens up your face. So if I'm talking about brightening factor, I don't have, मैं मुझे ऐसा कोई भी difference नहीं लगा है brightening के purpose से. But yes, अगर आपके face पे कुछ भी pigmentations है, तो ये इसको definitely reduce करता है. आपका face more awake लगेगा. आपके स्किन के टेक्सचर को इम्प्रूव करेगा, but for brightening purpose I think I don't think it has brightened my face in any means. Now about this night cream, it also costs for rupees 990 for 50 ml, and it has the same packaging as the day cream, and it has also got a dispenser pump. The only difference is in the texture. Yes, it is a bit heavy to my skin than the day cream, because night creams usually heavy होते हैं, so ये मेरे face पे थोड़ा heavy है, but इन दोनों के एसोसिएशन के वजह से मेरे फेस पे एक्चुअली में पिगमेंटेशन रिड्यूस हुए हैं, मेरा फेस अवेक लगा, टेक्सचर डेफिनेटली इम्प्रूव किया है. बट अगेन फॉर द ब्राइटनिंग मीन, इट हैज नॉट डन इन माय केस एटलीस्ट. अगेन टॉकिंग अबाउट द ब्राइटनेस पर्पस, आई थिंक स्किन के टेक्सचर को इम्प्रूव करने, पिगमेंटेशन रिड्यूस करने के अलावा ये मेरे स्किन पे और कुछ खास नहीं किया है. बट आई लाइक दिस थिंग कि इट हैज़ नॉट कॉज एनी काइंड ऑफ ब्रेकआउट्स और जेट, जिसके लिए मैं सबसे ज़्यादा वरीड रहती हूँ, बिकॉज मेरा स्किन ऑयली है. बट सो इफ यू सर्चिंग समथिंग फ्रॉम काया दैट कैन रिड्यूस योर पिगमेंटेशन, देन आई विल सजेस्ट दैन यू कैन ट्राई दीज रेंज. बट फॉर ब्राइटनेस मीन, आई थिंक थिंक ट्वाइस बिफोर परचेजिंग, बिकॉज मेरे केस में इसने ऐसा नहीं किया है. So it was my mini review on this Kaya brightening range. I hope you have enjoyed my video, and if you have enjoyed my video, do hit the like button. And my next target is 1000 subscribers, so make it happen soon. Take care guys, I will see you guys in the next one.